and hurting of people of all colors. Will you push the powers that be that are setting up the debates to have a debate where the focus is on systemic policy racism, systemic poverty, ecological devastation, the war economy and militarism, and this false moral narrative of religious nationalism that has moved its way into the White House and is actually helping to set policy? Will you push for that, and how will you push for it?
Not only would I already have. As everybody's been talking in the last couple of weeks about why don't we have a climate debate, I've talked about why don't we have a poverty debate. I'm the only person who in every one of my campaign stops talks about the chronic trauma of millions of American children, while their despair is merely normalized by the political establishment, and why I want a U.S. cabinet, a department of children and youth. I'm the only one talking about the military-industrial complex other than Tulsi Gabbard and talking about how we need a Department of Peace. I'm the only one out there talking about reparations and mass incarceration. I'm the only one out there talking about the poverty rate and child poverty. I not only have, sir, but I have not had as much of a megaphone to do that because we have a political media-industrial complex that seeks to perpetuate its dominance by having only the conversation that they are already having. And therefore, I can push and I can push, but I need your help as much as you need my help, because the voices of the people are ready and the conduits and the megaphones are not prepared to receive that conversation as they should be.
Well, you have the megaphone right now.
Good. Thank you, Joy.
We are live streaming this. This can be seen all over the world, anywhere where somebody has an internet connection. So give us